Trust who? Trust me and I can set you free. Left your man, came straight to me. You the real MVP, my love. Hey, my lovelies, my beauties, my peeps, and my peoples. Y'all see who I got with me today? One of my little guides. Cats? I said kites. Cats are really walking crystals for sure. All right. So, first, I want to show gratitude to my ancestors, those that are known and unknown right now, and my Ori, Obatala, and Mama Yemaya, and Oya, for all and all the spiritual beings that guide me, who work together with me, through me, and for me. Spirit, I ask that you remove me now so I may be a channel of this message. So, guys, I'm going to get into this collective message. And what I have here today, it's just a little regular deck that I always go to, Lost Box. I can't really tell you the name. And then I have this beautiful affirmation deck here. So we're going to end this with affirmations, okay? I'm going to end that with affirmations. So I'm just going to spread that across like that. I'm going to just let spirit guide me. I already see the one that I want. And then I just put two Himalayan salts on there just to see, know where I'm at, okay? So I'm just going to spread this one out too, all right? And I'm just going to let spirit just choose the card that I want for y'all, okay? So we're just going to, I don't really know, but spirit's guiding me to this card, okay? So, words of abundance. This is the one that y'all have. Words of abundance. So, you have the ability to manifest abundance. Okay. You have the ability to... I don't know why my phone zoomed in like that, but that's actually good. Okay. So, you have the ability to manifest abundance. Okay. By choosing powerfully the positive words and always describe your own in the world's economic situation and loving and optimistic, okay, terms. And that is what you will attract, okay? So spirit is saying that you, okay, I know how that did that. Okay, so spirit is saying words of abundance. So I always tell people that make sure when you manifest, you choose the right words, okay? So spirit is telling me to make sure that you choose the right words. Also, I'm seeing here like a little baby angel, okay? Someone may have a spirit guide that's an angel, okay? That's a baby, okay? And that's what I'm seeing in here. So, you may have been mourning as well. That don't have nothing to do with this card. But I always like channel people's spirit guides as well. You may be have been seeing rabbits as well in nature, or birds and stuff like that. But rabbits are signs of abundance and of luck, okay? I always so see that little white, I forgot what they call it, right? White dove right there. So it's like showing me like someone does have a guide, okay, that's guiding you. So spirit is saying just tap into your guides and ask them for what you need. Okay, I also see a squirrel there. Okay, so you could be an empath and you can naturally draw squirrels and birds to you. So that's what I'm feeling from this card. All right, spirit led me to this card. Let go of guilt. Some of y'all may be holding on to some guilt. And when you allow your light to shine brightly, it says you inspire others. Forgive yourself for what you think you've done or you're not done. Okay, that's what spirit is saying. So it says, let me zoom in here. Okay. So forgive yourself for what you've done and what you've not done. And trust that you, that God loves you unconditionally for who you are, and learn and grow from your past mistakes instead of berating yourself with them. So spirit is saying, let go of guilt. You may be feeling sorry for something. Okay. That spirit is telling me that it's not your fault. Sorry, I was like eating brownies, y'all, and I see them over my nail, and that's so annoying. Oh my God, I should not have ate that brownie like that. Excuse me, y'all. But that is what y'all see. If y'all see my nail, sorry about that. I was tearing them brownies up. Okay, so spirit is saying when you allow the light to shine brightly, you inspire others. All right. So let go of the guilt, y'all. Just let go of the guilt. Sorry, I got thrown off with I seen brownie. Oh my God, being greedy. But see, look, y'all. Wow, look, fudge brownie. And I seen it on my nails. All right. So let's get back into the message. Let's let go of guilt, okay? Because I know how people are funny. And they're like, what is that on her nail? I was just eating a piece of brownie, honey. Okay? So it is safe for you to receive. So Spirit is saying it's safe for you to receive. The more you allow yourself to receive, the more resources will be available to share with others. Open your arms to receive and to be a conduit. Good things will be coming to you, all right? And through as it is, blesses the world. I don't really like to read the cards, but I'm just giving it to you. But, you know, it's safe for you to receive, all right? So I feel like if you've been given too much, it's okay to receive sometimes, all right? So we're going to pull another card. I pulled this for the collective the other day here. So Spirit is just saying to release some jealousy. Jealousy is affirmations that you don't have something. And the universe manifests it exactly as you affirm, right? So let other people's success inspire you rather than frustrate you. If they can have it, so can you. So Spirit is saying, yo, stop being jealous. Stop looking at people, what they're doing, and saying, oh, well, she got this. She got this car. I want that car. And just trying to be like people. Like, though, y'all got to release that jealousy, okay? And that's it's a lot of that going around, okay? It is a lot of that going around. So release jealousy and let go of guilt, okay? That way that you can receive the abundance that's coming for y'all. But if y'all in low vibrations and stuff and you still holding on to things and you're still acting jealous, you're not going to receive what you want. Spirit, can I get one more of these cards so I can give them an affirmation? Okay, corporation instead of competition. Look, so back to this release jealousy thing. Y'all could be jealous of someone that you could be actually working with. That's what Spirit is telling me. So what is yours, and no one could take that from you. There's no need to compete. So Spirit is saying, you've been doing too much competing, okay? And you're like, if you aren't doing that competing, or it's maybe someone is competing against you, okay, Spirit is saying, let them go. Okay, they cannot sit with you because, and then you see like three women there, right? It's a group. Like instead of competing, you see how they all doing music. They love doing music. They all have that passion for music. They all have different instruments. So what I'm getting from this is like, y'all might all like music, but all bring something different. Okay. So stop competing because you can have like a McDonald's, a Burger King. Y'all can offer everything. You know, y'all can all offer the same thing. Okay, and there's no competition. All right, then sometimes McDonald's and Burger King and McDonald's will come out with a burger, and here come Burger King trying to remake the same burger. Okay, so Spirit's saying, stop being in competition with people, y'all, and instead of competition, corporation. All right, so there's no need to compare, as there's an abundance of all, and I see that in the spiritual community too. All right, people will be like, oh, well, I was selling crystals, and you see someone else selling crystals, and then you get mad because they're selling crystals because you want to sell to crystals. Or you see someone doing Reiki, and all suddenly, you doing Reiki. You see someone post a YouTube video, and here you go, oh my gosh, she posted YouTube before I did. Let me go ahead and post YouTube. Or they doing TikTok, and here you go, oh, I don't have a TikTok. Oh, but she's getting famous on TikTok. She's getting big on TikTok. Let me do the same thing. No. Okay, stop doing it. It's okay to be inspired, but to be obsessive and just to mimic people, no. Release that jealousy. Have your own mind. Be you, okay? Be you. Spirit is saying be you. So you have complete access to unlimited abundance, all right, for yourself and to share with others. With cooperative partnerships, you can accomplish everything, anything, okay? Anything and everything. All right, so we're going to pull these two affirmations that we got here. And the reason why I got this one, because I love the card, as above, so below, so within, so without, okay? All right, look at the butterfly, look at the hand, I like that, look at the roots. All right, so it says, untreat, retreat, and restore. So often we underestimate the power of rest. When our hearts are real heavy, feel heavy, and our minds cannot quiet, it's often a sign that we are doing too much. We're pushing too hard and thinking too far. It's not always better for our souls. Sometimes the real power, the real abundance is power of less. So Spirit is saying some of y'all need to retreat and restore. Some of y'all feeling drained and your battery is like, you know, your battery is not filled. So you're like a drained phone. All right. Manifest. And I just came out of this energy, y'all. I had to take a break from readings and doing readings just to restore myself. Because sometimes as spiritualists, we do so much energy work and people don't understand. We need a break too. We're always healing and we get a lot of trauma dumping. Okay. So Spirit said, listen, restore. All right. So hold on 1 second. So I got manifest. And, my throat chakra was a little blocked there. It was like, hold on. I had something in my throat. But anyway, let's get into the message. Manifest. So Spirit said, everything you have earned and dreamed of and everything your heart desires already lives in within you. I got to hurry up because I only got like 10 minutes and I'm on 9:22. So already lives within you. The only thing that's stopping it from coming to life is your own fear of what happened. And when we finally receive all that our hearts long for, so ask yourself, what can you align with just a little bit closer? What can you let go of just a little bit more? And what can you drop just a little bit deeper? Trust what is yours already belongs to you, and you simply have to ask for it clearly and potentially and wholeheartedly. After all, if you can hold it in your heart, you can see it in your mind, you can hold it in your hand, and it has the power of manifestation, okay? So Spirit's in manifest. And make sure that you're in high vibrations when manifesting, okay? The best way to manifest is always to have high energy. Spirit is telling me. Hopefully, y'all can hear this on TikTok when I'm done with it, because sometimes I can only record a certain amount of energy of my own video. But anyway, Spirit said, make sure that your energy levels is high, even if you have to exercise, okay? So that is y'all collective for today. Love, peace, and light. If you like this reading, make sure that y'all hit the like button. Make sure that you hit the heart button. Make sure that you share and favorite and share it to a friend. They might need this message for today, okay? Don't be stingy. Share the love, man. All right. Love, peace, and light. Ashe.